I'm feeling paralyzed and I'm not what I used to be.